Alright, so today we are playing conference championship games. First, we're starting with the Bucs and Packers. Tell me in the comments who you think is going to win. And same with the Chiefs and Bills game. Honestly, I think the Bucs are going to win, or it's the Packers, and the Bills are going to beat the Chiefs. I think that's what's got to happen. So, we'll see. Oh, what the heck? Just if you didn't know that AB is going to be out for the game, I don't think it's that big of a deal anyway, but man. But surprisingly, AD has been doing good this season, despite not playing. Alright, now we're going on the truck. Look at the truck. Block. Damn. That was. Oh! What a dude! Nice. Great line. I kind of want a photograph. We'll see if he's open. And he's wide open. Like, oh yeah. Uh-oh, that's fine, miss. Whatever. The Buccaneers stop Davante Adams and get pressure to A-Rod, then they can win easily. See, that's what's gonna happen. They're gonna play short routes and then they can go. I'm wondering why I'm blitzing because I like the blitz. So I can hit. Oh, good job, good job. And not able to Oh, let's go. See, they do that. They're gonna easily win. Mickens. Wow. Alright. Whatever. Not a big deal. Oh, that was a play fake. Oh. We like a yardage. We like that. Anybody watch this? You want to verse me and Madden? My ultimate team is garbage, but who cares? Oh, wow. That was so fun. Audible. Go Gronk. Stiff one. Tom Brady, the GOAT. And if you argue that he's not the GOAT, I don't know. Why did it? Whatever. Ooh. You throw in 10 yards of touchdown. That's good on him. Oh, he already has. I'm stopping him. Oh. Good game. I'm enjoying this side game. He must, I don't think they have most improved, but he definitely, if they did, he would be definitely one of the top candidates for that. I got you. Oh, you thought I was falling over there? TD, let's go. Oh, yeah. Gainer! That's gone. Alright, we're going to have to get 14. No, he's not open, bro. Oh, come on. Oh. Can't even throw it away. Bro. It's whatever. Jeez. Hey. Oh my god. Alright, let's switch. Oh, we broke that. Huh. All right, too many warning to close up. Pierre Paul's actually a Pro Bowl. First time forever. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, you're going on out of here. Oh man, if you're a physical thing. Whatever. There's no way I was dropping a passer. That is so stupid. Whatever. I don't know why I'm wearing voices so much right now. I probably shouldn't be doing that, but... Oh my god, he broke it again! Is that foul this game? Yeah, I think so. Good enough, we have all three tonight. Oh, that's a good carry. That was a great. I don't think I have an incomplete pass yet. Oh, good catch! I did not expect him to catch it. Lisa, too. Oh, bro. It's gonna get open. Get out of bounds, get out of bounds. Hopefully, I was in the losing column. And you do. Oh, you need some open. Go, AB, go, AB. Bucs put the name on the phone. Damn, there's nobody open. Oh, there's somebody open. Go, go, go. Oh, good game. Come on, come on. Go out of bounds. Take that. He's out of bounds. He's out of bounds. Wait, what? He did. I don't know. How did this. Go, go, AB. Go, AB. Go, AB. Let's go, baby. A. Hopefully we can get this one. Let's go. Wrong. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Ooh, ooh. Pah. We're getting this wrong. Phew. Probably gonna need. Oh, maybe not if I just gotta run it. Oh, who knows? Yep, call it. Why are you calling time now, bro? It's not like you're fun, dude. Who knows? Alright, for all the still 1 second. Oof. Oh, this is a good ad. 27 minutes. Oh, we returned that. I didn't know I was going to take that out. let's go. Oh. That's what can happen. What needs to happen? What goes wrong? Whatever. You, Bruce Arians, you tell me. Bro, but Aaron Rodgers is really such a crybaby. So. Alright, let's get another return. Mickens. Alright, it's not bad. I wonder if you guys still have an incompletion yet for Tom Brady. Evans, go. Nice. 16 for 16. Oh my god, wrong. Oh man. Damn. That sucks. Let's go. First down. Oh my god. I feel so TV. Whatever. I watched the guy blitz in the party. I don't know if you can put blitz in the party. Oh my god. But guess what? You got Evans TD, baby. Let's go. Seriously, I don't even know how the Bucs went undefeated. Like, they're stacked team. I mean, Scotty Miller, too. I mean, he's like a bit of an MVP, but he's like a Danny in the middle. Oh, there he is. Mm-hmm. Hey. Dude, Devin really is fast. I mean, that's a pizza video game, but he actually is pretty fast. Alright, let's stop him. Oh, we missed a hit stick. Oh my god. Dude, that guy is fucking tiny. We only held Devontae, like one catch, which that's what they need to do if they want to win. Oh, let's go. Who is that? Devin White? Yeah. As they say, they're gonna feel that tomorrow. Dude, Kayvon Austin. Hey. I don't know what happened to him. Go, Barry. Flex on him. Oh my god. Aaron Jones is a really good player. Have him on your fantasy team? Must be pretty damn good. Oh, why did you not even react? You just stood there. Why did you think he was gonna drop it? Let's go. Get out of here, Aaron Rodgers. What are you gonna cry now and rest? I don't know why I did this part again. I mean, you know, it's okay. Oh my god, dude, the bounce is broken. I'm gonna go clutch. It's still very fresh. Alright, pinch those edges. I probably not gonna log in or something. No, just pinch the edges. Trying to flash it. He's walking. Who is that? Is that Mercedes Lewis? This is how it's probably gonna be. Tom Brady is the GOAT, and he's gobbly in the cold. So I'm a Patriots fan, but I'm on a bandwagon, so I didn't go directly as a Bucs fan. But I still cheer for Tom and Gronk because they're gobbly. Alright, let's win this game by just turning the clock down. In the comments, right? If you think Tom Brady makes it to the Super Bowl and wins, do you think he'll actually retire? Brady vs. Pat Mahomes? That would be a great matchup. Good run. Oh, go. Oh, what a juke. He's racking it up. Clyde's ever hilarious gonna be back for the Chiefs. He's big. He's a good player. Imagine winning the college championship and then winning a Super Bowl. I got three. If that was wrong, I was going to see you in that. So that's probably interesting. I love how they just don't call time out. Go. Nice. Six yards for carry? Oh yeah, 5-6. It's very... Jesus. Can you hear that? It's Sunday, so it's my day off. Oh, good play. Oh, he broke that. Nice. I can't believe the Jaguars would ever let him go. Stupidest thing they've ever done. He was their franchise player. Now they could get Trevor Lawrence, but they need way more help. The Shark is good, but that's not. Defense is trash, though. It was good sacks in the world, but that's it. I don't think anyone's going to go again. Also, in the comments, who do you think Matthew Stafford, what team do you think he's gonna go to? Nice. That's the game right there. That's the game right there. Field goal would win. Oh man, if he broke the tackle, he would win. Why are you calling Madden EA Sports? Is that me? There's no knees? Whatever. Usually I don't do that, but just for time constraints. Damn. Who is that? Like, how did he get that? That's like 300 times. How is he getting across the line real quick? Even if he's on the block. Are you on the wait, no, I didn't like that. No, I trust my mom. Wow. Doesn't matter. You're going with me. Let's go. 31-20. That's probably what the score is going to be, I think. At least, difference 10 points. In the comments, also rate if you want a video I should do next. I think I'm gonna do my team. My team's actually good. It's probably the best team without a Galaxy Liverpool. Ah, he just got less yardage than he could have. And he didn't get out of the match either. Flag. Oh, I probably hit him. Whatever. They don't show behind the scenes. He's probably crying to him. Like, shut up, bro. You make like 80 millimeter and you're crying to the rest every time it doesn't go your way. So stupid. Hey, he's got me wide open. Guess what? The time's gonna run out. Unless he hikes it, actually. Oh, he hiked it the last second. Oh, how did we not get it? Oh, thank you. Yeah, we totally crossed the line. I mean, I gotta give Avar credit. That play against the Rams, we faked it and he scored. That was nice. Yeah, congrats on accepting that. It's game over. Yeah, so that's how I think it is could actually turn out. 10-point game. Bucs winning. So, we'll see. We'll find out. Alright, so hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and comment if I should. What should I do next? Alright. See ya.